There was a terrible fire in Annapolis, Maryland, where a mansion went up in flames overnight and six people are unaccounted for. The waterfront home, said to be worth at least $9 million, was destroyed. The structure is unstable, and firefighters have not been able to get inside to search for the occupants. The cause of the fire is still unknown.